friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll show you how to paint human figures in rain, the rainy day painting. Hope you'll enjoy it and please watch my full video. Do you know what your make watercolor painting live and interesting? That's human figure or any figures. You know, human figures make your watercolor painting, landscape or cityscape alive. So, for beginners, painting and drawing human figures is very important lesson. Basically, when we paint or draw human figures in our watercolor painting, we do it abstractly. So, you can see I am drawing the figures in just a gesture of with umbrella and walking on the street. Because I am painting it in rain, so I drawing some umbrellas with figures. And this is a woman, and do it just abstractly, and also coloring abstractly, because it's the human figures which we put in our watercolor painting. So I am drawing this abstractly, and now at first, before painting, I am waiting the paper. But I left the umbrella there. I would not do any color because I need their highlights, and this color is mixture of yellow ochre, cobalt blue and scarlet lake, a darky color. And this is the background, because I need the background a mist, because the falling rain create a mist atmosphere in background. And I leave the paper white on umbrella and something on the figures, because I need there some highlights. And background I am doing wet in wet and little darker in the lower part, because it's foreground. And I am using A3 size paper, 230 gsm, but for watercolor you have to use 300 gsm paper. 300 gsm paper is good for watercolor. And now I'm splitting some water on the lower part, because the creating a flashing water and the rain effect on my painting. So beginners, hope you'll enjoy it, and if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and keep watching the video. And if it's helpful for you, please comment me below. Thank you.